And I woke up the next day and I was seeing double, and like I don't think I drank out of the fridge, and I had to put my sunglasses on. The light hurt my eyes, and I thought I was just so hungover, but then it kept going on.
Yeah, and for me, see, I can't do that part. I can't blink and I keep on tearing up, so every time I have anxiety because I can't blink. And people think I'm staring at
them. Okay, let me get my...
I'm constantly so hot, I have to keep the air conditioner at, like, minus, like, as like, cold as it can go. And she gets mad at me.
Yeah.
I'm, like, hot, and I'm not going to menopause. What's all that about?
Okay, let me get my
glasses. Grace.
Yeah, well...
I still don't understand. Can you, like, show us?
Yeah, this is a perfect example back here.
As you can see, this is a normal, this is when your eyes have. Right here, the diaphragm. As you can see, this is larger than this one, so... So that one's larger, so this one makes your eyes have fun.
Eye up. You know, the kind of looks like crazy on the berry.
Yeah.
There's bilateral and unilateral. Bilateral is when you have two, unilateral is when you have one.
Why are we having them? Why is this happening?
Well, sometimes it can be heritage. Does any of your family?
Crazy on the berry.
And remember that picture of, like, remember that great-great-great-grandfather Stephen? Yeah.
Well, it looks like your uncle had unilateral, and you obviously have the
Not cool.
Since we got early the treatment, we'll be more effective. So I'm going to send you to get some tests done to verify
what kind of test? You're the final leg test.
Send me just to get a good blood test.
Oh, I don't mind that. I donate blood all the time when I can.
And so there's the one that's called exophthalmometer and imaging scan, but if you want to bypass these foot procedures and experimental procedure, we can assess that might help.
Experimental procedure can be dangerous.
Yeah.
What is it?
You just gotta put the eye inside the eye.
Oh, is that what this thing's for? Is that the experimental procedure?
Yeah.
Oh, so then, like, how do you do that?
Raise the head of your bed, for example, by using extra pillows to help reduce some of the substance around your eyes, stop smoking.
Oh, I thought I quit, and I made her quit too.
Well, that's good, because it can't significantly increase the risk of your thyroid condition affecting your thyroid gland, which male thyroid eye disease that has recently started.
Okay, so I'm going to get some volunteers to help fix that.